So the Democrats in Congress are trying to vote on a bill to pull troops out of Iraq. In order to stave off the vote, the Republicans are filibustering. In response to that, the Democrats have decided to keep the Senate open all night long to draw attention to their cause and overthrow the filibuster. You know what that means. Senate slumber party! So the Democrats are like, let's invite everyone to the party. And then the Republicans are like, nya 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 nya. And then the Democrats are like, I'm not listening to you, I'm not listening to you. Meanwhile, the troops are busy at work making sure the fridge is full of beer and the pantry's full of snacks. And when they finally get home, they realize that the party's at the Reed's place. And Walter throws some pretty crappy parties. And to top it off, the Democrats even admit that they won't get enough votes to overthrow the filibuster. No wonder so many people are planning to wait in line all night for the new Harry Potter book. At least the ending might be good.
Hey, what other kind of movies does your dad have hidden in that box in the closet?